Medical Mondays with Dr. John.
Dr. John, meet Kay Hole.
Hey, brilliant to see you,
Hey, Dr. John, good to meet you, mate. How you doing?
How was the weekend, mate? What are you doing here? It's Monday.
Yeah, I know. Magic Monday it is indeed. I've just got a few questions for you, Dr. John.
Sit down, New Zealand.
Yeah, I know. My first one is block sinuses. I get them pretty much every weekend, mate. What do I do? How do I get rid of it?
Keep using the cocaine. Don't stop using. As soon as you stop using cocaine, the rebound congestion comes in. So keep snorting.
Keep sending. All right, love it. Right, I love it. Die for the boys, live for the bend. Now, how do I start to feel better on Tuesdays?
Keep taking the cocaine. Look, mate, there's a simple answer to your problem.
Wow, okay. You are really speaking my language here. And I had another question as well.
Something about your memory? It's gone, eh?
It's gone.
Put those glasses back on.
I actually don't even know what I'm saying. Yeah. But I've also got a bung toe, which I showed Bryce the other day. And the nail's fully come off.
Excellent.
And my mate just kicked it off. What do I do about that?
You'll grow a new one.
I grow a new one. Fantastic.
You'll grow a brand new one out from underneath that.
Oh, yes. And that's my last question as well, is how's the best way to fudge a drug test?
Don't take the drugs.
Listen to his voice, Dr. John.
It's gone down a octave since he started.
I'm getting mixed messages. Don't take the drugs. Keep taking the drugs. I don't know what to do. I'm going to get out of here. Bloody hell. Thank you so much, Dr. John.
Invoice him.
Yeah.
Charge him for that. The Rock.